This transparency bubble almost looks like a giant soap bubble in motion. For this you require a transparency, two candle holders. Take a transparency and cut 8 strips which are 20 cm long and 2 cm wide. Take an aluminium candle cup, remove the wax and make 8 equal cuts on the rim. You will need 2 similar cups like this. Also make a hole in the center of the base. Prepare 2 such candle holders and press fit a stiff plastic straw which will act like a bush or a bearing. Now take one of the transparent strips, place it on the aluminium lug and stick it with a color tape. The color tape would make it look very beautiful when it's spinning. Now stick all the 8 strips. Stick the other ends of the strips to the second cup. Now weave a bicycle spoke through the 2 refills, 2 stiff plastic bearings. And now you twist the top part. Every plate, twist the aluminium, phase it out to make a blade out of it. Now place it under a ceiling fan and you would find that the whole sphere spins. It looks as if it's a giant soap bubble spinning very fast. This also explains why the earth is flattened at the poles. It's a very delightful model. Of course, there is no soap, only a transparency. But the illusion is great.